guys. Back out again for another trail camp. This time I'm in a secret location. It's actually a permission wood I'm in. I joined the North East Bushcraft group and the Campaholics group about 2 or 3 weeks ago. And a guy by the name of Bushy Johnson, he did comment on one of my videos asking us to join the groups. So that's what I've done. Now I've been fortunate enough to come to this woodland. It's a permission woodland. I feel very privileged to be honest with you, because there's not a lot of people know about this woodland, so I'd just like to say a big thank you to Gaz for letting us have a well camp up here, and Big John, North East Bushcrafter, and also Gaz D for letting us ask me guys basically to use a well camp. So I appreciate it, lads, thanks very much. So I'm just going to take a wee walk out here to show you my setup. Just need this one back to me. Beautiful place, beautiful wood. It's in the middle of nowhere. I'm obviously some of the trees, I need to be like felled in, but I'm looking at that. Just so quiet. There's my setup there. I've got the 3x3 tap in the diamond configuration. Obviously it's because it's raining. In the diamond configuration you can cover most of your hammock. And just, if you have it in the just the triangle shape, it doesn't cover all the tap. So there's a hammock there. DD3 front line and the snug pack under blanket. I like that wee setup. It's ideal that. So I'll take a wee walk out here. I'll show you the rest of the lads. Daz D, number 2.
Number 2.
Oh, thanks very much, mate. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, I fucking give you that.
No, you didn't. Tough, Ferro Rod.
Oh, spot on that.
No, I didn't.
I'll try that later with my coffee in the morning. Oh, I've got the music on. There, where's?
This is where it's at.
This is where it's at.
Got me proper bed tonight.
He's in a fucking bedroom.
And there's. Oh, yeah. Just. It's where it's at, mate. And this is the. This is a shelter, look at that. You can't get much better than this, can you? It's going to be dry. Unbelievable. This is where it's at. Yeah, I'll take a wee walk around and show you the Jossies. Right, this is Justin's setup. He's got the 4x4, he's well covered. Obviously he's got the front line, the under blanket as well. This is a mossy setup.
Down for the fire.
Aye aye. Can't be set up that like.
Tent just here fits in.
What sort of tent's that, Moss?
The French Army.
French Army one.
Yeah.
I think Jimmy Allen's on about getting one of them, wouldn't he?
Aye.
Yeah, spot it's on.
Like cheap enough just to toss in the woods if that happens to them.
Aye.
I
wouldn't
bring any
honey
birds in.
Nah, no one here like
fire enough.
Aye. Yeah, spot on. It's a cracking big wood light, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Just this, it's
the roofs. Aye.
Just catching all the water. This is all like grass, when I thought it was like that.
It's all it was water, like.
It's just kind of mud.
Aye.
Getting set up.
That's it.
Being,
that's God. It, aye. Makes all the difference, doesn't it?
Of course.
It's soaking. Catch you in a bit, mate. That's the Moss Outdoors. Check this channel out, guys. He's there. He's got a lot of good footage. He was on the telly and all. So, he's worth a watch. So later on I'm going to I'll do a few shout outs later on. As I say, there's a few decent lads that I've met through obviously the North East Bushcraft group and the Campaholic, so probably a bunch of lads, so I'll get back to you. Dazzy's axe that he won in a giveaway. Is that the Holtifer? Is it?
It's a fucking, it's a beach steak. Classic for handy outdoors. Nice one, pal. Cheers.
Aye, that's it there.
It is. I just need the fucking, I need to wax the handle like.
Aye.
And I want one of them leather fucking protectors and I'll go on the top. What? No, it's got the like the protector for the blade.
Where's just
I'm
chilling?
About, like no, on the top of the on top of the bus.
Aye.
He's full of shit.
Well, I tell you, that's ideal, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's ideal. It's sitting under if it's pissing down the rain, like.
The even better ones, we'll get all sorted and get the floor built and get the pallets in. We'll have a nice solid floor.
Yeah.
Is it like no? What's that there? Jimmy's in that same as us, basically.
Aye.
Probably would have been alright, but was it for the
just?
Aye. Aye. See, these guys have got the heat screws on the right way. There. There.
Once the beers get flown, we haven't got far to fall.
We've got far to crawl in the trenches.
Alright. Someone, I'm telling you, if near one guns out at night, I'll be very fucking surprised.
What's going on, you wander? That's, that's Sparrow setting his up over there. He's just come in. You walk a bit. Just let you see where we are, right in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. Just let you do a few shout outs. First of all, just like to say a thank you to Bushy Johnson. Check his channel out. He's got a lot of good footage up. Have a look. If you like what you see, just hit the subscribe button and show me your support. second one. And then again, if it wasn't for Bushy, I wouldn't have got to meet all these guys that I'm with tonight. Great bunch of lads. Secondly, Daz D, check his channel out. He's got a lot of good stuff on his channel. If you like what you see, have a look. Also hit the subscribe button please and show him your support. Look at Wes, the fat camper. No, good lad. Check his channel out. Same again. If you like what you see, hit the subscribe button and show them your support. Who else? I've got Jota Outdoors. He's just started a YouTube channel. Check his out as well, please. If you like what you see, same again, just hit the subscribe button. I know I've missed somebody, I know. Handy Outdoors. Check his channel out. He's a nice lad. There's two of them. So, give them a subscription. If you like what you see, just hit the subscribe button. There's loads, I could get through 100. I better give Gaz another mention. Gaz, place, brilliant mate. Beautiful wood, man. Dead peaceful. So I'm quite privileged, mate, to have a World Cup here tonight. Thanks to you and Big John, Northeast Bushcrafter. I appreciate it. Who else? I know who they are, but I forget the channel name. No, Patriotic, T-Size Patriotic World Camper, Lee. There you go, son. Check his channel out. He's got some good stuff on. Really patriotic, this lad. But a lovely lad. So check him out and show him your support. And subscribe to his channel, please. As I say, if I miss anybody out, I'll probably give you a shout out on the next one. So, I'd like to take a wee walk there this way. Oh aye, another one is I'll show you. 2 minutes. Is Wild Pete. He made me a beautiful knife. I'll show you this. I'll bring you back. This is a knife Wild Pete made us. It's a beauty. I'm gonna pull it out, Solsa. Look at that. Beautiful knife. He makes them to order. I love it. So, well, Pete, thanks, mate. I'm not the moon with that. Beautiful, mate. So, if you're looking for a knife, check him out. Yeah, great guy. Good at what he does. There you have it. And the sheath as well. Look at the sheath. Beautiful. So, there you go, Wild Pete. There's your knife, son. I love it. And fire on. Two port joints.
Got a band in it. Yeah, fuck, it's a whole fucking fallen.
So she's still not gonna come through, yeah, I'm coming. Right?
This is where it's at. How you going then?
Camo Daz.
found that rope as well.
Found the rope. There's Wes. Jutter, the quiet man in the corner there. Daz. Where the fat cunt. Sparrow.
You alright, mate?
Do you want to watch us?
There's Jimmy. And Jimmy.
You alright?
And you've got me, Daft Cunt. There you go. Happy days. What did they say there? Cunt.
It wasn't me.
Soggy. But it's all in good form. That's Camo Daz. The stick
is barely keeping him up. They've only took over his fucking camera.
I am.
That's what they raise. Look. That's why you are, mate. That's why you are. Guess what we've done, can't we?
What?
We took over your camera. Because you're in a mess.
Goose. You know it makes sense. You know it makes sense. Death war.
Is it recording?
Oh, you took it on.
Is it recording?
Definitely are.
Boosh. You took over your camera, Ian. Because you fell asleep. It's your own fault. Boosh.
Well, I think it's still awake somewhere.
Because
this is the GoPro 5.
What's this?
It wakes them up.
Well, but these are the things I've got repeated on there.
That's brilliant.
You happen to be, have I? This, you know what it is, mate? I haven't paid me 50 quid yet, and I'm just thinking...
Is it worth it?
Yeah, to be honest, I mean, I'm not being, you know...
No, but you're thinking sugar.
Morning. 8 a.m. I had a good night last night. Good night. Feeling a bit fragile this morning, but that's what it's all about, isn't it? When you're out with good company. Good night. Been in my hammock last night. Fell out twice.
I think I need you. That bogey. His weights. Total one manky. I'm going to make myself a cup of coffee. Pull myself in a wee bit. Good night. Where is that fucking? Oops.
That's the extreme thing.
What's that, son? You see?
That's them jugs.
Oh, is that the gels you were on about?
Oh.
Did you look at them? Ah.
Oh, the burn harvest. Well, I've cooked a boiled a couple of them off.
That's what the lads here, fresh as daisies. Good night last night. That's where we were. New morning coffee on. Damn, these gels are good, like, aren't they?
Costly.
It's a badger's ass. There's all my gear there. That's where I was. Left no trace, as you always do. Always respect the big one. But aye, brilliant night. So, until next time, lad. I'll catch you.
I've got